All right. My name is Selma Cruz. Wait. Meddlers shall be dealt with. Boom. Arcado. We're back in the mix. Of doing terrible things to Dracula's castle. Family sword. 8. I don't really want meat strike. We'll take rotten meat. Big difference if I ever get the flesh goblin soul. Oh boy. This... this could turn out to be very interesting indeed. Okay, so what the hell soul is that actually? Ooh! It's that one. My persimmon! Ah, got it. Golem! Onatress. Nice. Yeah, it looks like there's some stuff that's not working right. Looks like there's some stuff that the guy forgot to patch. It's fine. We'll only use it for a little while. Summoning in the familiar of Selma Cruz to punch someone's lights out. Ah, this is fantastic. Come with some. Hey, Lance. See, that's the peeping eye effect. A little circle on the wall. Let me know if it's breakable. But that was still in the same spot as the other one. Not from the other iteration of this seed that I tried to make, and I didn't make properly. As far as I got, as far as progress, before I figured out something was wrong. And now it's oh so much better. I mean, I can kind of understand the guy be like, you know, I really want people to use the weapons that I've edited. I'm not necessarily going to include animations for each and every single thing, because, you know, who's really going to use Rip Knuckle? Like, by the time you get it, it's not really that great of an item in the vanilla game, if memory serves. Seemed way too strange to me that I was getting nothing but vanilla monster drops. The souls, that is. That's fine. The Whip Knuckle is still the best thing I've got, so I have to keep using it. Have to. Thank you. I think I want it. I can't get it. Shooting, dude, that's a mimic. It wasn't blinking like an item. That's how you can tell. $50 from the bat. That's dumb. Into this castle with nothing. I do want to let a cutscene play out. My name is Graham Jones, and I am fine. Okay, so they did change the cutscene heads. Just not 100% of the animations. Is magnificent. Then again, I guess I didn't put too much thought into how it would actually work. This is all fine. More rotten meat! I like that the aura from Black Panther gets up that high. Yeah, we got the Alucard spear. And it's big. I'll use it, because it's ridiculously strong. Kick your skeleton! Something else up here? Now that I've respawned those gargoyles. All that, and I was wrong. There's not anything else up there, like another door. I think I was probably thinking of that room. Is just heal up. Backdash looks like it's working as intended. Oh yeah. Silver plate. Actual armor. Of course. however many of the green souls in this avenue of progress through the castle. And close. Thank you, but I am currently wearing armor. Dark Inferno. Nice. There's the Rush Soul. Oh, dude, this is coming right along. Stick that landing or what? Holy crap. Hammer's bowl of ramen. Now have a shot. Now we're gonna work back. Oh my god, he sells potato pancakes. Sell one of those. Sell the pendant. I don't care if I'm about to find this just as a random drop. Wants it. Want to level up by walking. There's a sword. Kunitsuna, said to have killed a demon. Wondering if I do inner quarters first. Let's do dance hall first. Level up by running. I don't need to equip it right now, but a very good item to find. Spoiled milk. If I ever find flesh down, I'm gonna be unstoppable. Gotta cut off. Oh, Mundy. Mundy and Mundy. Better. Nope. Do I have anything that has an overhead swing? This thing. Ooh, that moth. Okay. All that for a cream puff. Cream puff found down in the corner of a dark, spooky, dungeon-y looking prison. That's underneath a dance hall. I don't know. Not a prison. Maybe it's just a prison-y looking dungeon. I think that's better. Oh! Spit in my face. So that's basically it for in here. Let's just not bother working. Let's just have this one unlocked in case I want to back here for some reason. Ooh, they dropped beef curry. Oh my god, I need to farm these guys. Rotten meat. salad bowl. The ultimate sword of evil darkness? Yes, it is. You know what? I'll use it for right now. Mostly because it's fast. However, being big and clunky can have its advantages. Especially since it's, it says it's a holy spear. There's a wide variety of heads. I guess they would have to go. So yeah, I guess ultimate sword of evil darkness will work for right now. This is such a cool room. This is the room that makes me think of Satan when I play this game. Gee, I wonder. Seems like very PlayStation level graphics. Okay. I guess I go to Floating Gardens. Yeah. grab up here. Get a great sword. Spoiled milk. Sweet. I came down here, right? Oh yeah, dude. Ain't no way this sprite works right. Oh my god, it does. It's amazing. Well then why does whip knuckle not work right? Come on, man. Oh, it's all fine. Hell of a lot better work than I could ever do. Oh! Lid jump. Alucard's favorite sword. Too bad it looks like it sucks. Where's that other one? I don't think there's anything in there. It is, however. Still something in here. Poison fist. My arm is white. right now, let's head back to Hammer Shack. Bound to have at least one or two new things. The whip sword. The Levitan. Levitan? Leroy Jenkins. Bright red scarf is just amazing. Keep at least one whip knuckle because it's fine. Aim at the poison fits. Copper plate. I now have a lot of money. Selling cream puffs. Keep selling potato pancakes. So where are we going? Probably up the clock tower. Not exactly what I was looking for. It's only Kiri. That's the big one, right? Oh no, that's just said to have killed the demon. I is that one katana that's just ridiculously long. Can't do this part yet. So I've got to come in the clock tower from Living Garden, where I just was. Melon, delicious melon.
Okay.
Oh man, I bet Death is gonna love me. I love the Sherman move. Well, unless I glitch myself down to the underground cemetery. Go fight Legion. Go do the bottom part of the map. I think I need to go to top floor. He's just guarding a fucking whip knuckle. Ancient Book 1. Finally, finding the ancient books. Oh, that's one of the... That's one of the butchers. Could it be Durga? Ripper. Well, we've identified the soul that we need. That's more than half the battle right there. Thank you. save that game. A killer mantle equipped. Still one item up there that I didn't get. Tasty meat. He sells ramen now! And tea. Okay, looks like he just expanded his food. Which is fine. So, playing Solanus. So many things dropping the whip knuckle. Yeah. Armor of Fire. Sword was that I saw right near the beginning of the game. Ancient Book 3. Ox-like creature with hardened skill. Boy, so it's one of the... Togolpas, but it's not, it's the Gorgon. I do not have Gorgon. Grapes down there. Thank you. hell of you did, Gollum. Okay, so we're gonna need a line. I'll take a... Wow. Really hoping the other ancient book is down at the end here. It's not, it's a potato pancake I can't pick up. They dropped fish. Yeah, that's already it for Forbidden Area, huh? Thank you. Okay. And in here. Like. An Oxla-like. Okay, so it's Ripper, Gorgon. So far. I have a time. So nice to have an abundance of really good weapons. I don't think I have any big overhead swing weapons though. Rocking out on the air guitar there. All about what treasure is. Pretty tight. Hellfire. Probably Flame Demon. Yeah, it's Flame Demon. Alucard Shield. Ancient Book 2. Oh, thank goodness. Actually, chosen to defend in Portan. Well, whatever that one is, I don't have it yet. Okay. There's Gorgon. Dracula's tunic. Does that stack up against the... Not very good. Definitely gonna go save the game first. Thank you. There's Ripper. Save the game. I'm gonna bring up the map. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be back in just a little bit. All right. I believe ancient book. Specially chosen to defend. Final guard. Final guard. But I know who I'm looking for. There is that one room in dance hall. Is that? Other than that, though, I don't see where else it could be. Come on. That's a potato pancake. Now that I think about it, I don't think this is gonna take me anywhere I need to go. Nothing at the end of this one. There's anything up here that I'm missing? Nothing in that big empty room. Oh yeah, and there's a... this room that has nothing in it. Wait, unless Final Guard is called something else. It could be Alucard Shield. If that's the case, then I'm good to go. But I'm not familiar enough. Yeah, I think that's it. It makes sense as to why I can't find it. Drop the Gabalg. That would have been nice to find at the very beginning of the game. Behold the gates of hell! I thought I was Pa! Yes. I am now Dracula. Save my game. Actually, I am gonna want cow gold so that I can beat the absolute crap of Julius. Oh, he's definitely. getting hit by him putting away his whip. Okay. Actually gonna go in with the Levitan. Organ for some slight defense. Let's go ahead and save the game again. I would much rather have attack speed.
Yeah.
Got him. Not sure if that extra 20 damage per hit really meant that much to me. Probably would have been just fine if I would have kept using the light of tan. But whatever, we did it. We got him. Broke the fuck out of that castle. Oh, we done did it. It was really good. I like the way this randomizer really hides the ancient books all the way in the middle of the big swirling maze pattern. So it's like, you've got to go all the way through to this one point, and it's not easy to get to. They make you explore the whole map in order to find the ancient books and progress souls. Big, big fan. Fun stuff. Who's that jerk in the middle? You did it. Gonna wrap things up for me for right now. Might be doing something tomorrow. Might not. Can't be any more committal than that. Sorry. Not sorry, actually. So yeah, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. See you.